Today marks Dr. Martin Luther King Day across the United States. It is a day to honor the late civil rights leader. News 11's Patrick Clark joins us live with a look at some of the celebrations across the region. Patrick?
Yeah, Mike, as you said, a lot of celebrations across the St. Louis region to honor the life of the civil rights leader. We're here at the Sheet Metal Workers Hall. I'll tell you about that in just a moment. But earlier today, the well-attended civic ceremony taking place at the Old Courthouse kind of kicked things off. And then from there across the region, lots of members of the community gathering together talking about empowerment in St. Louis. On MLK Boulevard Monday morning, the MLK March made its way west. The annual Freedom March began at the Old Courthouse. Cold temperatures did not deter participants, ending at Leonard Missionary Baptist Church. Meanwhile, at the Keating Center for the Performing Arts at Kirkwood High School, the 6th annual Martin Luther King Jr. Day musical celebration took place.
Nonviolence is a real thing to believe in. It's real. In this day and time, we love to hear nonviolence.
The event featuring poetry, song, and spoken word gives scholarships to students in the Kirkwood area. And Monday afternoon, the new Urban League Community Resource Center hosted a grand opening at MLK Plaza.
This is a big day. Present information and also resources to the community, especially in some areas that need it the most.
The March on Washington was about jobs and freedom. And actually one of our greatest presidents at the Urban League, Winnie M. Young, partnered with Dr. King in making sure that jobs were a reality. So for us to be here and allow individuals to have the opportunity to really get some great jobs and make sure they have the clothing, attire, and the suits needed to impress the HR managers always works.
Yeah, Save Our Sons in 1 year's time has placed 225 men in jobs around the St. Louis region. Coming up here tonight at the Sheet Metal Workers Union, it is the Coalition of Black Trade Unionists tonight celebrating their 42nd annual Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Human Rights Awards. That's coming up this evening at 5:30. Near the corner of Shoto and Jefferson, Patrick Clark, News 11.